Welcome to the No Limits Playhouse. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Action Allies, No Limits, and Sergeant Chelsea's XE14's House Roots Paint Test. Round 3, Game 2. Is it? Actually, it's Round 4. Kaka. Round 4. I keep forgetting to do that. I think it's Round 4. Yeah, it is. So, shall be. Russia's turn, Round 4. Before we get to that, see what Schultzy gives his Austrians. Well, the big baby turtle has to turtle up in his capital. Turtling up, he calls it regrouping. So the baby turtle regroups. Oh boy. He doesn't go out, does minor baby battles. Takes his Tyrolia back, empty Tyrolia. There's only one man in Bohemia. Oh boy, too afraid to face my Russians. At least for now, anyways. And those got lower planes, men and artillery in his capital, turtling up. Yeah, not for long, I don't think. Anyway, let's get to Russia. You know, 28 to spending 27 of it, saving one. You're gonna build 4 planes and 1 man. You have 4 areas of combat, 2 areas of non-coms. So the non-coms first. 2 areas. Okay, for Moscow I got a total of 7 men. 5 of them, plus an artillery gun rail. A total of 6. To Poland. And from Ukraine. I got a total of 33 men and 14 artilleries. 5 of the men and 3 artilleries that are going to Poland as well. And they're playing. Okay, one man's going to Galicia. It says he doesn't really care to defend it. And in Romania as well, I'm taking it back. Tatarstan, I take 2 men from Moscow, 1 artillery from Ukraine, and attack that pesky Ottoman troop. And the rest in Sevastopol, empty of Sevastopol, taking it for myself, since it is my territory. 26 men, 10 artillery, 2 planes, and the plane! That off. Look, this is dirty. Just even touching it. All right, now I know how the Armenians feel. All right, so you act the battle start. Tatarstan got 2 men in artillery against this lonesome troop. Watch it be contested. Watch. Give him a stupid dice for his defender at a 3. I got artillery and man, 2 out of 3, and a regular man out of 2. Watch how this plays out. We probably get a hit and I get nothing. Well, that's not the case. He missed. Get out of here. I got him. Time again. This small battle's working for me. So get out. Excellent! And so I guess put down my units. 4 planes and 1 man into Moscow. And I believe I go up to 33 altogether. Wow! That's a lot. I think the Ottomans go down to 16, if I'm not mistaken. Now they go to 18. Pardon me. 18, I believe. I may be wrong. Austrians, not much better. We're at 19. Yeah. Well, I'm at 33. Looks like 33.
33, I saved one. 34, spend next round. Yeah. Watch me. So to recap, first the ships. The cruiser was 20. Now ship in 12. Man, two men and a tailor in Qatar stand. Last guy got four planes and a man. One man in Romania, one man in Galicia. And it looks like, I believe that's 11 men. No, yeah, that's 10 men. Those green ships represent four. That's 10 men, one plane, and I believe four artilleries. So attack me, Germans. I dare ya. So finally in Sevastopol, got two planes, the plane, 10 artilleries, and 26 men. Let's see what you do that, Mr. Cocky Mesopotamia. Let's see if you attack there or you stay. Hope you stay. Maybe you can attack Persia too. I mean, might as well attack Persia. Why not? Because the Americans are coming in anyways. In round four. But if you do, Afghanistan, Empire Ethiopia becomes minor aligned to the Allies. So you'd be doing me a favor if you attack Persia. I hope you do. Alright, but you'll probably just run away! No doubt. For the Alamans. Stay tuned for Schultz's Germans. As they beat up on my Frenchies. Yeah, they'll probably take their capital. These two space movements are killing us. Well, killing me, not him. He loves it. But he sees how unfair it is, too. So we're going to have... I'm going to take that away and replace it with another role. Which me and him like. I think you will too. My next revisions. So have a good turn, Schultz. And as always, with the no limit, there is no limit.